An overbite is the most common bite problem that we see in kids, and traditionally we would use a headgear to fix it. Nowadays we have an even better appliance called a Herbst appliance, which is fixed inside your mouth. You don't have to take it in or out, and you can't see it from the outside. It's made up of a few different pieces, one that goes on your top teeth, one that goes on your bottom teeth, and then there's an arm that goes on the side, which actually fixes the overbite.